St. Paul's hosting Gulf Shores. Hudson on the sideline cheering on the Saints. Third quarter action, Jordan Ingram takes a handoff and gets the nice blocks on into the end zone for the score. It's 14-0. St. Paul's. Coach Mask liking what he's seeing. This time, it'll be Harry Brady who gets a handoff and finds his way to the end zone. It makes it 21-zip. And that's the final score. St. Paul's winning that one.